you're better than Jesus. Nobody's better than Jesus. Not even I.
Or you will kill me.
When Gotham is ashes, you have my permission to die.
Oh, hey, good morning. I didn't notice you there. Hey, guys, do you remember me? I'm SexyTtam. It's been a couple years, but I decided to start making videos again, and I wanted to talk to you about something today, and it's about people calling me Batman. You know, I don't even know why, but I guess for the last few years, people have been giving me the nickname Batman, and I don't think I'll ever understand why.
I'm Miller Batman. Would you like a Book of Mormon today?
Now, don't get me wrong. I love Batman. He's like my favorite hero, but I guess I just don't see the resemblance. Although I do admit, it would be really cool to be a billionaire. Have all the money in the world. What would you do if you had $40 billion? I know what I would do. I'd buy a Batmobile and a Batcave and have a Batsuit. I think I'd also learn how to fight like Batman. That'd be pretty cool. I don't do anything crime fighting. I just a normal guy doing normal things. I'm no superhero, but that'd be awesome. But I guess if people want to call me Batman, they can, because you know what? I like that title. And now it's time for offensive videos with inappropriate music.
Here I am, rock you like a hurricane. Fire and venom. Here I am, rock you like a hurricane. Here I am, rock you like a hurricane. Here I am, rock you like a hurricane.
Well, anyway, guys, I just wanted to make a short video and let you all know that I'm coming back and making videos again. So I hope you guys look forward to seeing the new videos, and it's going to be awesome. You've all met Gracie, but you haven't got a chance to meet Blaine yet, and look forward to that in the next video.
If I could make you stop and take a look at me instead of just walking by, there's nothing that I wouldn't do if it was getting you to notice. All I need is half a chance, a second thought, a second glance of proof. I got whatever it takes. It's a piece of cake. To stand out.